Hi.
I like whatever you can, yeah, whatever you're pushing up there right now. Which mic is that?
You like the brighter one?
Yeah.
This is the Neumann.
I think that sounds really good.
I had to go into the EQ and I just have like the mids bumped like 0.2.
Something in your chord.
No, it sound, well, maybe.
This is definitely.
But did you just strum right through it? It sounded like something got caught up. Like, was it, might have been my chord.
So that's a massage.
Two of them.
The guitars go into those via a cable.
Or several cables.
There's a lot of cables here. So, and then that's an acoustic guitar over there. You want to play something for us?
No.
Starting just near the end of what you have highlighted, like over the back?
Yeah, back over here.
No. There,
about?
Yeah, like right around there is where I want to start tracking, I think.
Okay.
Sounds really good here, actually.
These are the two cabs going.
There's microphones on those cabs.
That's how the sound gets captured.
They capture sound.
The microphones do.
And then from there it goes into something else. Some kind of magical thing.
And then it's recorded.
And then that's your album, pretty much. That's all you gotta do. That's how hits are made.
A lot of people think it's hard, but it's not.
Something like this would be cool to like cut and just be like.
I would like it better to be like.
Start like, hi, this is Intronaut, we're fucking in the studio thing.
No, fuck up.